all the information while I'm gone. Just follow the list.
Okay, yeah, don't worry. You just have fun. Enjoy your trip, okay?
If she chases you, run.
Oh no. She's awake. Oh no. She found the snacks. Yeah, Cheerios. She's
in small country churches, youth, MBY kids, love to do lock-ins. At lock-ins, youth love to laugh, talk, eat lots and lots of junk food, and of course stay up late. But games are the most anticipated part of the lock-in. One of the youth's all-time favorites is Grog. Youth wait for years to play this very sought-after game. Little do they know what lies in wait for them as they play this seemingly innocent game. This little country church has some surprises of its own.
Barry!
I'm done.
Come on, come on.
No,
go
on with them.
We gotta go.
Save yourself.
We gotta go. Okay, I'm not saying.
What?
You're adopted.
What?
No!
Take this, Grog.
Oh, yeah, that's me. Colton Wilson is my name, youth pastor at Abenfeld for the NBY. I'm also known as Dad, or Dad, or Dad. Get that a lot. So if you hear that, that's me. So I want to start off with giving some insight about NBY. First off, prayer time. Yep, that's me again. A lot of times I like to ask, who would like to pray to their Lord and Savior? You know, I get a lot of different reactions to me asking to pray. So I go, hey, who wants to pray? And this is what happens. That might have had a little exaggeration to what actually happens tonight, but this is what I want to happen.
All right, who wants to pray?
I want to pray.
As we move on to other NBY things, we typically play games. They are kind of fun, but we don't all get excited.
Alright guys, I have this awesome game that we need to play right now!
A game?!
Crazy. What the heck? My mom and dad won't let me play games anymore.
We are going to play Duck, Duck, Goose. I know, it's so exciting. Oh my gosh. I know, we just need to... It's gonna be awesome. Okay, so you sit in a circle and you go around and you touch their head and you say, duck, duck, goose, and then you chase them around the circle and it's just awesome. It's
don't
just awesome. It's just awesome.
Don't touch me.
Oh my gosh, come on. Come on, we gotta play.
Okay, let's stop for a minute and actually play a game. You know, like an AFB where they give you like three options to see what's gonna happen next? Well, Sam's gonna lead us in that game. I am so excited to play this game!
What do you think's gonna happen next? A. Sit and do nothing? play the game.
Duck. Duck.
Man, this is lame.
Ugh. Bye, buddy. Goose. Come get me. Come get me. Can't touch this. Oh. Can't touch me. Oh, can't touch me. Oh. Beat ya.
C. Watch them play the game.
Duck. Duck. Goose! You can't get me! You can't get me! You can't get me!
So what do you think the answer is? A, B, or C? Well, let's find out what the answer really is.
The right answer is D.
In this situation, you should just probably play the game. I know it sounds lame, but it ends up being pretty fun.
It's so fun!
Well, shucks.
One of the most important things in MBY is bringing your Bibles. Anytime you come, bring your Bible. You have to have God's Word to study God's Word. Yet, even though this is important and I tell you all the time, you all still seem to forget. Well, most of you.
Alright, everybody. So, there's this issue we've been having with nobody bringing their Bibles! It is so important. So important to bring your Bibles. Because I know you, and you, and you! You are not bringing your Bible, and even you aren't bringing your Bible! So, I will give $100 per Bible that is in this room. In this room, $100, every Bible that's in this room. Okay? And with that, then it hopefully will persuade you to bring your Bibles more often. Think of it as a reward system, okay? Yeah, that's exactly what it is, all right? So, remember, bring your Bibles. Okay, all right, let's get going on our lesson now, okay?
Let's pause for a moment. See the young man leaning forward? I have a feeling he's up to no good. He's probably going to take advantage of my amazing idea, and it's to get you guys to bring your Bibles more often. Let's look and see what he's thinking.
$100? I have so many Bibles at home. I got my King James. Can't forget about my new King James, my NIV, NLT, ESV, CNN, NFL is probably one too. I'm going to be so rich by the end of the year, I'm going to be bathing money, I'm going to be whipping it in my Lambo by the end of the year.
Get my money? No.
Gonna get my money today. Gonna get my money. Gonna get my money. Gonna get my money. Gonna get my money.
Excuse me, we have a bad.
I took her out there, but I'm coming. Gee dang it, Tucker. It's Abenfeld. 4 miles? That ain't nothing. Colton, your son's coming. Your son's coming. I made it. I'm back home, Papa. Where's my moolah? Give me my dinero. There you are.
Look, Tuck, what are you doing here?
I got 1, 2, 3. I got a lot of Bibles here, and I want my money.
Your money?
Money.
Oh, the money. Yeah, those are Colton bucks. That wasn't real money that I was saying. You know, you can buy candy and stuff with that.
Candy? Colton bucks? I don't want candy. I can't whip it and send Snickers. I don't want that. I want my Lambo.
Sorry, bud. That's it.
Jumping to holes in the bed, fart knocker, son of a fart knocker, crumb muffin. I don't even like candy!
So that does it for our brief intro into MBY. We have the best aspects yet with lessons and small groups. These times are where we're able to go deeper into God's Word and build a relationship with Him, as well as building a relationship with each other. We're family who loves each other through good times and bad. Just like God, He loves us through all of it. My hope is that Christ would be number one in your lives, and we would allow God to change our hearts. We strive to be more like Him, yet knowing Christ alone is the one who saves. Not Jesus plus anything that you've done, but only Christ. With that being said, let's go and tell the world about what Christ has done.
Closing time. You don't have to go home, but you can't stay here. I know.
Girl, without me! Tell Mom okay. I love her!
What?
Oh, I gotta wait.
No, okay. Go, without me! Go on without me!
Okay, I'm gonna sleep! What? You're adopted. We'll see you.
No, go on without me! Go on without me! Go!
Okay,
go save yourself!
One last thing.
What?
You're adopted.
Oh my.
Come on, we gotta
go!
Go
on without me! Save yourself!
Okay, one last thing.
What? Good, it's a good thing.
No.
Sorry, bud.
a party.
My Bible bag.
My bag, babe.
What did he say?